We've shown ways to get information into your BIM, but what if you want to get it out? Let's go back to the Types configuration and select Windows. Next, we'll initiate data extraction. We need to set up a few things. The entities have already been selected, so we can bypass that step. We can capture a data extraction definition so that we can use it again. We'll select an existing data extraction definition, which is the set of property fields to be extracted. Then we'll point the CSV file that will be created to the project folder. Selecting Next, we edit or confirm the entities to include. Hitting Next again, we can review the properties associated with the data extraction definition selected. We can make edits as needed. When we hit Finish, the data extraction is complete and the CSV file has been generated. Let's also quickly do a data extraction on the rooms in the campus complex to provide an example of the breadth and depth of data that can be incorporated and extracted from the BIM to use in creative ways. Select a previous DXD. Review the fields. And complete. Let's look at the output from the data extraction. The room's data extraction shows there is quite a bit of information that can be worked with, from areas to finishes to interior environment conditions. The important thing is the data from the BIM, and it can be used for analysis, review, and other investigations. Data extraction provides another way that BIM data can be leveraged in creative ways.